surprise! With the biggest heart, not the biggest wallet! You think I'm crazy?
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
Sorry.
It's Niko Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come
Come in. I'll buzz you through.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Shyster, sir.
Mr. Bellick, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellick has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellick?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
I always get nervous before interviews.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. Sure, stand up if you want to. Whatever makes you comfortable. So, you're the sort of man who doesn't...
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Nikolai, just stop this! Stop it!
Ah!
Here are the files.
Great! Peace at last! I feel cleansed! You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears! A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
What the fuck is this all about?
Beat on the chain! Fill your brain!
If I hear one more cover of a punk tune, I'm gonna smash my fucking television on one of their fucking heads. They're not worthy to sing our music. They're not! Suck my dick, television. You suck! This is
all the news, only one day after the internet.
TV.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Don't you idiots care what's going on in the world?
Thank you.
Have a good day! You like?
Your goose is cooked, big man.
Сейчас ты у меня уёбище!
Die, you shit!
Lawyer Tom Goldberg was killed in his Algonquin office today. You want to die?